All right, so I'm at home. It's about 10:47 on a Thursday night, and I'm using my Verizon Fios connection to try to stream Netflix. And so you can see the video that I'm streaming is a Netflix test video, which shows you the bit rate that it's streaming at. And you can see here it's actually buffering quite severely. I may end up having to restart this video if it doesn't start, just so I can show you how slowly it streams when it does stream. So let's see if we can get this video going. Just gonna give it another minute. But this is going through my Verizon connection, for which I'm supposed to be getting 75 megabits per second. And this is fiber optic. It's state-of-the-art stuff, right? So doesn't actually look like it's starting here. Oh, there it goes. So it's streaming at 375 kbps. Took ages for it to start. But I want to show you what happens when you go through a VPN and don't connect directly to Netflix. So, all right, pause the video. Gonna connect to Viper VPN now. And so now I'm connected, and I'm gonna restart. Just reload this particular screen, same spot, and you can see it starts almost immediately. The bit rate's 560 right now, and we'll just keep the video running and see what happens. So the bit rate seems to be increasing. It's now up at 1750, 2350, and now it's at 3000, which is the maximum that Netflix will stream on like an HD video. So that's a pretty clear illustration of the fact that using my Fios connection direct to Netflix, I get a really crappy experience. But all I have to do is connect to a VPN, and I don't have the issues that I have connecting directly, which is like absolutely ridiculous and shocking. And as a Verizon Fios customer, that makes me really pissed off. So hopefully you folks are listening and you connect some cables so that everyone can stream Netflix a little better.